Before donning any safety equipment, properly wash and dry your hands. Remove any jewelry and tie your hair back. Make sure your kit contains all the necessary safety equipment, such as an apron, gloves, goggles, and a face mask. Put your head and arms through their corresponding holes when equipping an apron. When putting a face mask on, put the loops behind your ears, pull the bottom portion under your chin, and form the nose piece properly on your nose. Goggles should be pulled over your hair, securely placed over your eyes, and then tightened. Gloves often prove to be the most used piece of safety equipment and the most easily damaged. Immediately change damaged gloves and inspect them regularly while you experiment. Before and after working, it is important that you wipe down your work area with a 10% bleach solution. An easy way to measure out this concentration of bleach is to add 10 milliliters of bleach to a 100 milliliter graduated cylinder, and then fill the cylinder to the 100 mark. This can then be applied to a sponge or scrubber and used on the work area. Don't ever leave personal items unprotected on the work area. Wrap them in plastic or keep them separate.